marks the beginning of Brotherhood Week, a week dedicated to friendship and understanding among people of all religions, races, and nationalities. Each one of us can help in this work, for in order to find peace on earth, we must first find it in our own hearts. Let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be with God as our Father. In perfect harmony, let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow to take each moment and live each moment in peace eternally. And let it be.